happy ending for a lost dog, her frantic owner, and the kennel in Elizabeth that lost her. All thanks to a clever neighbor. Bailey, a terrier mix, is safe and sound after. Bryce's Kennel says their 13-year-old employee fell and dropped the dog's leash on a walk this past weekend. Apparently, a hunter and trapper who lives in the area had an idea about how to get Bailey back.
There was a really wonderful neighbor out there who set up a homemade trap to where she could get in but couldn't get out, probably lured her in with food, and Bailey fell for it, thank God, and went in.
Carrie Cotton and her husband had dropped off their two dogs to attend a wedding. The kennel had told them they sent half a dozen workers out to search acres of land for hours.